my old Hayes boys.
I don't need a warm-up for this.
The harder the battle, the sweeter the victory.
There are more important things in life than winning.
Maybe flashlight on is better.
Hey, Cody! Over here! What are these? I've never seen them before.
I gave them to Rose. They're from my favorite video game.
By some kind of force.
Well, look, a video game.
Maybe they're connected.
Enter password.
Oh, wordplay, lovely. Ah, it's got something to do with hacking.
You know, I thought hacking would be way more complicated than this.
It's just a game, Cody.
Traitor.
Because I bought you in the Space Museum.
Liar! Rose handpicked me at the Space Museum and commissioned me for a special mission. I am the only one who can protect Rose from the dark side of the universe.
Well, we're also assigned to protect Rose. As her parents, we...
Stop lying! Your mission is to make her cry!
We really need those tears. The bigger, the better.
What evil planet are you from?
No. There's been a misunderstanding. See, we just need to get a few tears from Rose to...
You won't squeeze a single teardrop from Rose! You'll be stuck here forever!
Forever? Did he just say forever? Oh my God, I'm having a panic attack. What should we do? In space, no one can hear you scream!
Oh, for goodness sake, Cody! Don't be stupid, we're not in space!
What? Just where are we?
Listen, Rose and I have played with her space toys so many times, I just need to find them. Oh, here they are! Ah. Hey, Cody, try this on.
Oh, is it snug?
Wow! It works!
What are you doing?
Cosmic inflation. inflation theory behind the Big Bang.
Just stop it! Just turn it off!
Oh, amazing!
Nate, just turn me back to normal!
Do you want to get out of here or not? Then we need to use cosmic inflation. And... space boots. Defying the laws of gravity.
How comes you get all the cool gadgets?
Because I'm cooler than you, Cody. Let's find a way out of here.
Next time, can you not buy Rose a crazy space monkey, please?
Well, she was the one who picked him out.
Yeah, and you paid for him. It was terrifying.
He was just protective. Like you would be if someone threatened to hurt Rose.
Yeah, well, we're not hurting Rose. I mean, we just need her tears.
So she can have... Yeah, well, we're not hurting Rose. I mean, we just need her tears so she can have her parents back.
Agreed. Now let's move on.
Please don't drop it.
Yeah, yeah.
Take a chill pill.
Ignore him. Look at those portals. I think we could use them. Wow! Nuclear fusion.
That's what you get for spying.
Let's see which portal now. Amazing!
Ah!
Get up there.
One portal down, two to go.
Yeah.
We got this.
Ha!
intense.
Okay, I have an idea. Next time, we avoid
the lasers.
Wow, what an idea. Ah, first again.
Just barely.
Trey is up.
You're all right, May. Look, I'm up here. I mean, down here. Up. Oh, crap. One portal left.
Brilliant!
Actually real.
Oh, here we go again.
Are you listening?
Mm-hmm. Always.
Who invented it? Thank you. way to get me up there?
Working on it. Give me a minute.
Should be all of them, right?
I think so. Good teamwork.
This is fun.
This is not my idea of fun.
Oh, so now we even have to argue about what's fun.
I'm nauseous, okay? Oh. Throwing up is not fun.
Hey, hey, hey! Stop fighting, you two! Focus on the mission!
We are focusing. We're just trying to find a way out of this damn place.
You will only do that if you collaborate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Collaboration. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, blah, 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 huh?
Yeah, yeah. Blah, 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 ha!
Okay, okay. Just don't forget,
yeah? Blah, blah!
Oh, shut up, you two!
Collaboration, yo!
Another set of portals!
All right, let's get to it! Headache from these things.
Thank you.
Conductor!
Thank you.
Rosie! Let me out of here!
Oh!
it.
Thank you. Yeah.
That one was on me.
Avoid the obstacles.
I know, May. I know. It's not as easy as it looks. Game of pinball I have ever played.
We do what we have to, Cody.
Shortcut. Defenses.
Well, you know, some probably. We can handle it. Figure it out.
Hello? There's no I in teamwork.
All right, Dr. Hakim. I see. The current isn't making it through.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah? Okay, but... What about her, her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can, beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die! Targeting wooden dome! Engaging fire!
Watch out!
I will not target eliminate! Targeting wooden dome! Engaging fire!
Watch out! Come on, Goji, do something!
machine. You have to remove power.
We've got to get rid of that laser.
Whoa! What are you doing? Put me down! Gently!
Hands are kind of full here. Grab the laser, man.
Okay!
Don't touch things down there!
Getting rather warm up here, Cody!
Yeah, it's pretty toasty in here too!
You won't escape! escape!
Now it's pretty toasty in here, too!
Time has run out for you! I won't let you make Rose cry! Dark side.
Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. But you have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend!
Oh! She's over there!
Oh! Rose!
Sweetie!
Darling! This might look strange, but it's us!
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Look! It's us! What? She can't see us.
Sweetheart, we need to talk. We need your tears to break the spell. Darling! She can't even feel us. Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait, look. Did you just see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes! That's perfect!
Right!
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. You'll cry a river.
Yes.
Boom. All right. Now we just gotta. Well, we just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah. Well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
She has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
She really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. It's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did, but lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it.
Man, no fun!
Hey, Cody! Over here!
Hey, May! Come here! A bumpy ride.
I'm ready to see you thrown off.
Won't happen. I'm glued to this bull. Swing it around over there, May.
Looking loose there, Cody.
Really? I am a winner.
You're a winner with a sore butt.
Last time you were in a ball pit.
Oh, there was the time Rose pushed me in.
We should jump in. Could be fun.
Yeah, you should go for it. Yep, it's a ball pit of death, of course.
run into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Oh, fat chance.
Okay, your turn, May.
Where to next?
If you're ready, we're climbing the abacus.
Ah, yes, the great abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peaks.
Oh, this is tough.
homework.
It looks like we have to solve it.
I helped her with it the other night. This'll be easy.
You said this would be easy, May.
Well, this is embarrassing. Game.
Not my strong suit. Thank you. Oh, more math.
It's draw by numbers.
Oh, I can do that.
Don't tell me we have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games. Oh, those are fun.
Why are you so excited?
Well, I used to love them as a child.
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have. She beats me every time. Looks like it's interested in some cheese.
Thank you.
Told you the mice are friendly.
Thank you.
really?
What? Hard jokes are the best!
I want to win some prizes!
Oh.
How did that get in there?
Come help me out! Oh, what's up, Piggy? Oh.
Rhodey!
Thank you.